All right, I'm back, and turns out I had to restart the entire game just because that key didn't appear in front of the fortress. So I'm a little miffed. I had to play the entire game all over again just to get to this point, so it better be fucking awesome. Because, Jesus Christ, all because of a glitch. God damn. Alright, hello, one teddy. Ha ha, you're nothing. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh, god damn it. He's got balls!
Oh, he's angry. And I don't like him.
Oh boy. And he's got a key. Shit. Oh god! Take cover! Owie. Why can I not jump? The fuck? What the hell just happened? I had health. I don't know why. Alright, yeah! Oh yeah, you know what it's time for now. It's just like the boiler. Oh god, it's just like the boiler. How fun. Hey! Owie! Can't get past cement, fool! Let's hit him in the balls again. Those are some pretty big balls, dude. Okay. Oh god, it broke all the boxes. Oh no. Damn it! No! Oh shit! Oh please don't tell- Oh no, I have to start the whole thing over? Boo! That sucks! Even Bad Fur Day didn't do that. Screw you, big bald man! Hit you! In the balls!
I cut both of them with that shot.
Right in the cojones. Now you go ahead, you- Oh shit. Ah! Jesus! There's no hit reaction time to this, and I don't like it. Okay. Sometimes this game, it's almost like you're getting hit with nothing. I mean, okay, I didn't expect much for Project Spark, but so far I've run into a game-breaking glitch. And now I'm getting hit by nothing here.
Come on, game designers, get with it!
Are you fucking kidding me? He takes 2 health? Ah! Go, 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 go! Three is the magic number! Get him in the balls!
Must be a wide frying pan. He cut both of them with that shot.
Oh no. Oh, he's dead. Oh yeah, he done. He's dead. Yeah, he's... Bye-bye, big teddy man. I love the... Oh my god, the achievement's called On Nuts. That's pretty fucking good. Okay. That's pretty great. Oh god. It's what I would expect from a Conker game, so you know what? I'm not gonna complain
here.
I think they forgot to pitch shift Chris's voice for the money. Cause it should be like, over here! but I assume that they pitched up his voice for like Bad Verde, so. Okay. Is there no way out? No, seriously, is there no way out? This is bullshit. Don't tell me that first there was no way in and now there is no way out. Oh, wait. Probably this cave thing. I'm an idiot. So yeah, sorry about, like, I'm gonna cut a lot of that wandering around out because that was ridiculous. I cannot believe I had to restart the entire game for that.
Now I can pay off my tab and join the
Hooray! League. Which means I probably beat the game already. Our experience, my ass. Uh-oh. Oh no.
No, not the cock and plucker. How could they?
No, 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 no!
I'm gonna need to douse those fuses.
And of course, to douse it, we gotta get drunk and piss on all the fuses, right? Is that it? Oh yeah, RT to whiz!
This thing I really have to go.
Is that it? Oh shit!
Time to reload.
Oh fuck, seriously? This place is doomed. If I have to reload, this fucking place is done for. Oh no!
Good thing I really have to go.
Okay, is that it? There's gotta be one more. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah! Oh god! Oh my god! They set him on fire!
I gotta do something quick.
Do I have to piss him out? I gotta piss him out, don't I? Yep. I gotta piss all over Purdy. Oh no. Team Dakota, why? Come here, Purdy. There.
Last time this happened, I wasn't even on fire.
Oh my. Urination!
You saved Birdie.
Yes, I did. And now you're gonna stink like pee for days.
Yeah, well, I got the money I need to pay off my tab. Time for the reunion. And to run up a new tab celebrating.
Whoopee. Oh, okay, so the dynamite's just gone then. What's that?
Bear Conker. We're tired of your antics. The stunts you've pulled on us are unforgivable. It was the last straw. We're having our own reunion without you. And we're not telling you where. So pardon our bluntness, but bugger off.
What the hell?
Friends.
Ex-friends? Yes.
This is not a ransom note. We are not captured. We are all fine. VPS. Oh, come luck in chorus. We don't need your help.
Well, that's just mean. They were all so nice to me
no
at the end of frickin' thing.
And the cock and plucker closed early? Oh, everyone's mad at me and I can't remember why.
Oh, God, what did you do, Conker?
All right, let's get going.
Oh, is that like the whole point? Like, to be continued because we're gonna be episodic! Probably because they need more time to create more assets for the game.
Or playing some made by others.
That's awesome. Well, that was Conker's Big Reunion Episode 1. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really hope that they don't take freaking forever to make the next one, because I want to know why everybody's pissed at him. So, until next time, see you guys later. Yay!